He was at the Waterford and Clare game last year down in Thurles, and Davy Fitz was orchestrating the Puckouts on the sideline. For me, when they're playing in front of 50,000 people, orchestrating Puckouts on the sideline or hand signals become quite difficult.
I said we'd talk about